What is a behavior report? There are several types of behavior reports. They show the performance of our content and the action visitors took. It visualizes the path users travel from one page to another or from one event to the next. In apps, it will be from screen to screen. These reports can help you discover what potential content keeps users engaged. It also can help you identify potential issues. Okay, let's see how to use it. Here, we'll just click in the behavioral pane on overview and we'll get the first report. The overview gives you a high-level summary of what users interact with your site or app. For instance, here you could see the page views, the unique, time on page, bounce rate, and many more. If you want to see the full report, just go to the bottom and click, and you'll get all the detailed scenarios and data of what happened with your site. Another very useful report is the behavioral flow. If you clicked on it, you'll see what are the paths that users took when they traveled your site. This report could help you identify potential problems or where are the pages that the users are most engaged with.